suppose you're more of a dog person.
Natla doesn't honor her contracts, Pierre. I'd move on if I were you.
No, mademoiselle. Natla and I understand each other. I find things for her, and she rewards me handsomely. But you see the very thing she does. That is why you are not trusted.
I trust my instincts.
And that is why you are in second place. I am a professional, mademoiselle. I focus on the job, and I get paid.
There's more to life than money, Pierre.
This isn't life, mademoiselle. It's business. Your compulsion prevents you from seeing the difference.
It hasn't prevented me from getting a piece of the skill. How's business for you?
Touché. So then, why don't we see whose compulsion gets them the next piece?
The Greeks had an affinity for heavenly bodies.
Thank you. Sorry, darling. This is the end of the line.
Just hand it over, Larson. This has nothing to do with you.
What's it got to do with you? The Skion belongs to Natla. Face it, you got no business here.
I don't have time for this. Get out of the way or you die.
What you gonna do, shoot me? Come on, Lyra. I just work here. Now, I know how bad you want this, but I can't let you pass. And we both know you're not gonna kill me for it. That's just not who you are.
I'm not who you think I am.
Thank you. Come on.